breathe, okay? Breathing is so important. I know that's part of yoga, but it's actually part of everyday life. So just bring your hands down by your side. Open your feet, should be down on the ground. Those on Zoom, welcome. And just inhale, bring those arms up, half the palms together. Exhale, bring them down. Inhale, bring them up. Exhale, bring them down. Two more of these. Inhale. And exhale. One more. Inhale. And exhale. Just bring your arms to your lap. We're just going to take our right ear to our right shoulder. Hold it there. I apologize. I'm going to set up my timer so I don't keep you guys here for a couple hours. You never know what I'll do. Bring that right hand up. Place it on top of the head. Don't push or pull your neck. Just place it there. The weight of the hand brings it down another centimeter or so. Take that right hand underneath the chin. Lift that chin up toward the ceiling. Bring the hand down. Now bring that chin down toward the chest. Take that right hand back up and lift that head back up to center. Bring it down. Left ear down toward left shoulder. I'm probably really messing you up if you're trying to do the same way I am and I'm pulling off different ones. I'm not a great mirroring person, so you actually have to think when you come to my classes. I apologize for that. Left hand comes up. Let's tap the head. Take that left hand underneath the chin. Lift that chin up toward the ceiling. Put your hand down. Now drop that chin toward the chest. Bring that left hand back up. Bring that head back up to center. Hand down onto your lap. And lift that chin up toward the ceiling, allowing your head to drop back. Feel the stretch of the jaw and the front of the neck. And now slowly bring that chin down towards your chest. And slowly bring it back up to center. Shrug those shoulders up. Push them down. Shrug them up. Push them down. Shrug them up. Push them down. Shrug them up. Push them down. Bring those arms out to the side, shoulder level. Take that right hand across your body. Left hand reaches for it. Hold it closer to you. Slowly bring it back out. Left arm across the body. Right hand reaches for it, hold it closer to you. And slowly bring it back out, bring your hands down by your side here. Circle those arms up overhead. Keep them up there. Let's take the right hand, bring it down to the side, left arm over left ear, bend to the right. Bring it back up, right hand back up, left hand down, bend to the left. Left hand back up. Both hands behind you. Maybe grab in that chair. Roll the shoulders back. Look up. Arch that back. Straighten out your back. Walk your hands back towards your lap and just fold over your lap. Slowly roll back up. Those arms out the side. Take that right hand back of the chair, left hand to that right knee. Lift to the right, look over that right shoulder. Bring it back forward, arms are out. Left hand to the back of the chair, right hand to left knee, twist to the left. Bring it back forward, bring your arms up. Going to do cat cows. You're going to take an inhale, bring those arms up higher. Arch that back. Exhale, round that back, bring those arms down. Inhale, bring it up. Arch that back. Exhale, bring it down, round that back. Uh-oh. Inhale, bring it up, arch that back. Exhale, bring it down, round that back. Again, inhale, bring it up, arch that back. Exhale, bring it down, round that back. Bring it straight up to center. Bring your hands to your kneecaps. Sitting up straight. This is one of my favorite things to do, and it's actually very good for you. Let's just do some hip circles. So you're just going to round. You don't have to do it as far as I do. Just around so you can feel that movement in your waistline. And let's change directions. Last one. And sitting up straight. Hands are still on your kneecaps. Take that right arm up to the right side. Look up at your right hand. And let's take this hand threaded through the left arm of body. Palm facing up. Lay it on your lap. Press into it. Just hold it there. Press down on that left hand. Unthread that right arm. Bring it way back up to the right side. Look up at it. Bring that one back to your right knee. As your left arm comes up to the left side, look up at your left hand. Thread it through that right arm and body. Palm facing up, lean on your lap, press into it. And slowly come up. Unthread that left arm, bring that up. Looking up at it. Bringing it back down. Let's take our hands underlay beneath that right knee, bring that right knee into your chest. Maybe take your hands around that ankle or that leg and just lift it up where you can. You need to have a bent, perfectly fine. Take that left hand to the outside. And that right arm opens up to the right. Look back at it. This might be a hard one, so if you need to bend your knee, go ahead. And bring it back forward and bring that right foot down. Hands underneath that left knee. Pull that left knee into the chest. Hands around the ankle. Straighten out that leg. Take your right hand to the outside, left arm lifts up to the left side. And bring it back in and bring it down. A couple more things. I just want to stretch out our spine a little bit so your right arm comes up by your right ear and just fold forward, reaching with that right arm, really reaching. And slowly bring it up, bringing that right hand back in. Left arm up by left ear. Again, full forward, reaching forward. And bring it back in. Pump up those toes. Drop the heels, come up on the heels. Drop the toes, come up on the toes. Drop the heels, come up on the heels. Back to toes. Back to heels. Back to toes. And back to heels. Now, we're going to get out of a chair. You don't have to. You can stay in the chair. You can do marches in the chair. Perfectly fine. But I'm going to get up. You do what your body wants you to do. That goes for you guys on Zoom, too. We're just going to start with little marches. If you want to start with little marches, feet aren't too far from the floor. Notice your breath. Keep it under control. If you start really heavily breathing, slow down the arches. We're not in a race. We're here for ourselves. Excellent. Keep marching. I don't like open doors, so I'm going to go march over to the open doors and close them. All right, maybe bring those knees up higher. Go faster, go higher. A little bit higher, Marcy. That's a low, Marcy. Ready to change. Push out a heel and your arms go with it. Heel. 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 Take it at your own pace. And notice that I was just doing speed racer pace. You can go a little slower. I get carried away with myself. Let's get ready to switch up. And toe the arms up, alternating toes. Couple more. And bring the arms down and feet together and just side and back, to side and back. Rest in the arms for a second. Maybe the arms out and in, out and in. Keep it going, looking great. Remember, if you start breathing heavy, slow it down. You always know you can take a seat whenever you want to. And stop in the center. Low marches, low. Nice and relaxed. Shoulders are down, nice and relaxed. Arms aren't holding any tension in. Maybe a little higher. Knees. Maybe even a little higher, a little slower. Bring it down a little bit. Now we're going to walk forward and tap. One, two, three, tap back. One, two, three, tap. One, two, three, tap. Tap. Keep it going. Maybe add in your arms. One, two, three, tap. One, two, three, tap. Two, three, tap. One, two, three, tap. One, two, three, tap back. And just in place. All right, let's see if we can do it to the side. One, two, three, tap. Step together, step, tap. Step together, step, tap. Keep it going. Sometimes if you don't use your arms, you catch your breath. Couple more. And stop. And low march. We're going to go right away to heels. Push the heels out. step in the center. And then we're going to go back. So one toe touch and back up, and the other toe. And up. If you need to hold your chair, go right ahead. My favorite song. You got to, those that came before probably know, you get the wave in the middle of it. All right. And stop in the center. All right, we're going to kind of do the Charleston. Foot, back, left, back, front, right foot front, to the side, left foot back, to the side. You can use your arms if you want, you don't have to. And get ready for my part that I love. And I have to remember to do it on the left foot after we're done with this. And stop in the center. Arms up, get ready, take a breath. And swing. All right, keep it going. I think I was supposed to turn the fan on. Keep it going. Arms down. Let's try to do the left side. Left foot taps in front. Back. Right foot back. Left in front. Back. Sounds like a jet plane coming through. Those fans. Right back. You know how to do the Charleston? You're more than welcome to put arms into it. I'm a fake Charleston person, so. More, and then we know what's coming. And stop in the center. Arms up. Hold it up there. Take a breath. Make sure your feet are far enough apart. And let's do the wave. All right, start bringing those hands down. Still doing the wave. Maybe bring them down and the wave down. Start back up. And all the way up. Back down. All right, take a seat, drink of water. And I wonder if there's a low speed.
There is.
There is?
Yeah.
I just have to guess, right? Yes? I think so. Given that I turned them off.
Yeah.
Better? Okay. Yeah, get a drink of water. It's always great to drink while you're exercising. Keep yourself hydrated. Find your weight if you want to use the weight. We're going to do our weights first. I only need one. You guys only need one also, but if you want to do two, that's fine. We're going to do one arm at a time. Right-handed starts on the right hand always. Grasp your weight, bring it up to the shoulder, and just bring it up and down, 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 a couple more, up and down, up and down, up and down, two more, up and down, up and down. Switch hands. Let this right arm relax in the chair. You can always shake it out. That makes it feel better. All right. Left hand's got the weight if you want. You don't need to use weights, of course. Now we're going to go up and down. Up and down. Up and down. Up, down, up, down. That was halfway. Keep going. Last one. Bring it down. Switch arms. Take out this left one. All right. You want to wait. Wait from the right hand. Your hands straight forward and shoulder here. Like forward and bring it back. Forward and bring it back. Forward and back. Forward and back. Forward. Back. Keep it going. Halfway. That's one. And bring it back. Switch hands. Take out this right arm. And when you're ready, left arm comes right up. And comes right toward the shoulder. And forward and back. Forward and back. Keep it going. Halfway. Last one. And bring the hand down. And shake out this left arm. The way you change to the right hand. Right hand is going to come down next to you right here. Left hand can stay on the lab or it can come down for support, whichever way you want. Let's just bring it out to shoulder level only, no higher. And back down. Shoulder level and down. Keep it going. One more. And bring this right arm to the lap. Let it rest. Change hands with your weight. You have a weight. You can always shake out that right arm anytime you want. Especially if it makes it feel better. Left arm down by your side. And up to shoulder level. And back down. Up and down. Up and down. Keep it going. Two more. Last one. And bring it down. Hand to the left. Change hands with the weight. All right. We're going to take our right arm up by our right ear. We're going to bend at the elbow. Straighten it out. Bend at the elbow. Straighten out. Keep it going. One more. And bring this arm down to the lap. Now you got something funny. I used to do some senior homes in Belleville and Riverview. And didn't really get any training on them. And we would only, like, I would do exercises all on the right arm. All of them. And then we turn to the left arm and everybody's arms were like this. I'm like, maybe we should switch it up. So I thought that was pretty funny. Okay. So maybe they should train me. Figured it out after a while, but bring that left arm up. Bend at the elbow and back up. Bend and up. This is three. Keep it going. We're going to eight. One more. All right, bring that arm down to your lap. Change the weight to the right hand. This is a good time to take a drink. Anybody have water? Take a drink. I think a while ago, well before pandemic, Dana used to teach this class. Am I right? Dana did? You guys. Yes. And I remember I actually watched her, so she could show me what to do a long time ago. And I think she took drinks of water all the time. I'm like, that's a really great idea. We all should be taking drinks of water. All right, arm down by the side again. Pull it up. Slowly bring it down. Pull it up. Slowly down. Keep it going. Breathe. Last one. All right, bring your hand to your lap, switch arms. Weights in your left hand now. Arm down by the side. Hold up. Bring it down. Hold up. Bring it down. This is three. Keep it going. Give you an extra on that one. And bring your arm to your lap. All right, so we're gonna do our muscle man. Weights in your right hand again, your arms out. Your palms facing up, weights in your arm. In your arm, in your hand. Just bring it out and bring it in. Like the Popeye one, if you remember Popeye doing this. Keep it going. More. All right, bring it down to your lap, change hands, the weight. You're gonna bring that arm up again, palm facing up. We're just gonna bring it out and in, out and in. Keep it going. Try not to lock that elbow. Keep it soft. One more. And bring that hand down to the lap, changing hands with the weight. And we're going to bring the arm up again, but this time we're going to push it back and bring it forward. Push it back and bring it forward. Keep it going. More. And bring it forward, bring your hand to your lap, change your hands, left hand gets the weight. Bring your arm up, push it back, and bring it forward. Look at our triceps, bring it forward, keep it going. One, bring it back in. So I want to do one more. I just want us to lean forward, weights in our right hand, weights down toward the ground. Just gonna pull it up and bring it down. Kind of like you're starting a lawnmower. Pull it up and bring it down. Pull it up and bring it down. So if you do have one of those lawnmowers, maybe you'll be able to start it this summer. Or maybe not. Keep it going. Five more. Last one, and bring it up, switch hands, bring your left hand out, you're just going to come forward again, and then pull it up, bring it down, pull it up, bring it down, whoop, and down, up, and down, keep it going. More. Last one. Bring it down and you can go ahead and put your weight to the side. There we go. Come on, come out back. Perfect. All right. Bring your arms out. Take your right over your left. Hug yourself. Nice hug. Squeeze in tight. Yeah. I have classes that do this. It actually feels good. Stop in the center, bring it back out. Then left over right, hug yourself again. You can move side to side, it does feel good. All right, bring it out. And let's, for those that want want to get out of the chair, let's get up out of the chair. You're going to work on the legs. Now you're going to use your chair. All right. And don't mind me. I put my chair in all different directions just to have support here. So we're going to start with the right leg, right handed again. Hold on to the chair. My left hand can go on my hip, or you can use it on the balance, whatever. Just lift up that right knee and down and up and down. Keep it going. One more. And bring that right leg down, and then I can shake it out. So if you want to shake it out, just bend in the knees, shaking it out. And make sure you're nice and straight in the right leg. Bring that left knee up and down. Up and down. Up and down. Keep it going. Last one, and bring it down, shake it out. Back to the right leg, right foot forward and back, forward and back. Keep it going. That right leg down, you shake it out, and we're gonna do the same thing with the left leg. So we're getting forward and back, forward and back, forward and back. Keep it going. All right, back down. Now I want you to face your chair. We're not going to put a lot of weight onto the chair because it might tip one over, but face your chair, your feet are together, lift that right leg up, bend the knee, take that right toe back behind you, press that right heel back. Hold in this, just hold it. All right. That right foot back, place it next to the left. Lift up that left foot, bring it back behind you, fall on the ground, press the heel down, sending that right knee, holding the back. And now bring that left foot back, bring it down next to the right. I like to still face my chair, you can do whatever face you want, we're just going to sit back. Make sure you got a nice firm stance, keep the right leg. Back and forward. Back and forward. Try not to lean over the chair too much. Keep it going. Two more. Last one. Bring it down. Always shake it out, remember. It feels good. Same thing with the left leg. Back and forward. Back and forward. Back and forward. Keep it going. More. And bring it down. Not done yet. We're just going to take our right leg. We're going to kick it and bring it down. Kick your glute and bring it down. Kick and down. Keep it going. One more. Last one. And down. Move it on to the left leg. Kick. And down. Kick. And down. Kick. And down. Kick. And I want to do a balance. So, left leg's on the ground. Bring your right heel right in front of your left foot. Try to keep them in line. If you have to move it up further, that's okay. The closer you get, the more of a balance it is. Pull on your chair. Bring your arms up. Find something to focus on in front of you will help. Bend that right knee, maybe take that left foot in front of the right. Now take that left foot maybe behind the right. And you can always use that chair like I just did for balance. Bring your hands down here. We're going to face the chair again. We're going to go to the side. Right leg to the side and back in. To the side and in. Keep it going. One more. Bring it down. Shake it out. Moving on to left leg, the side and in, the side and in. Keep it going. Last one. All right, take a seat in your chair. Grab that ball. Start out, grab a drink of water. You do two things at once. Squeeze that ball between your knees and drink your water. As I turn over my cheat sheet. All right. Squeezing in with the knees. Feeling in your thighs. All right, let's take the ball, both hands. Flip your right hand over so it's in your right palm. Bring your left hand down. And let's just bend our right elbow toward our body. And push it out. Bring it out to the right side. Only to the shoulder level here. Bring it back in. Bend in. Out. Out to the right side. Bring it back. Bend it. Out. Out to the side. And back. Bring that left arm out. Palm up. Pull on the left hand. Bend that elbow. Out. To the left side. Back. In. Out. To the left side. Back. In. Out. To the left side. Back. Hold it out there. Bring it into your chest, both hands on it. Just going to bring it up overhead and back down to our left. Overhead and down to our left. Keep it going. Ball down your lap, take a breath. Bring the ball up to your heart. Elbows wide, twist to the right, back to center, to the right again. Aha, switch you guys right, center, to the right again, right, center. Keep it going. More. Stay in the center here. Bring your feet apart. Touch the ground with the ball and bring it back up to the heart. Bring it down and touch and bring it back up. Keep it going. Two more. Last one. And keep it at your heart. And twist the left. Back to center. To the left. Center. Keep it going.
One more night. And the land is dark, and the moon is the only light we see.
Two more.
No, I won't.
Last one.
Be afraid.
Oh, bring it back to center. Bring the ball to your left. Take a breath. A couple breaths. Then we're going to do our combo, which is so much fun. Exodus, I love it. We're going to do it slow until you guys get the hang of it and go fast. If you came last time, you know it. So keep the legs apart. You're going to be using that. You're going to bring your up overhead. Bring the ball to the heart. Turn to the right. Back to center. Down. Tap the ground. Back up to center. To the left. Back to center. Up overhead. Center. To the right. Center. Down. Center, to the left, center, up overhead, center, to the right, center, down, center, to the left, center, two more sets, up, center, right, center, down, center, left, center, right on, up, center, right, center, down, center, left, center. All right, bring the legs in. Not done with the ball yet. Okay, you might have to sit up a little bit here for this one. I start with the right hand. The ball goes through both legs. Left hand grabs it. Bring it back up. Both legs. Left hand grabs it. Up. Keep it going. You guys got this down pat, don't you? Last one. And bring it up. Guess what? Turn around the other direction. Left. Right hand grabs it. And up. Left. Up. Left. Up. Left. Up. Left. Up. One more. Left. All right, now we're going to go weave between the legs. So start the right, lift up the right leg, in between, left hand grabs it, and underneath the left one, and back up, and back around. You guys got this too, something Peggy must do. Keep it going, we're getting, the point of this is to get those legs up. Excellent. So do you think we can do it the other way? I don't know. One more this way. And stop. I was waiting for that to happen. I do a class outside and it was windy. You should see my balls go everywhere. Like, oh no. All right, start left hand, left leg up, under. Oh, not too bad. Under the right. And around. You guys got it, yes. Keep it going, a couple more. Last one. All right, let's put it between our ankles. Sitting straight up, your hands to the other side of the chair for some support. Just gonna straighten out our knees. Bring it back in. Straighten them out, you're squeezing that ball. Bring it back in. Straighten them out. In, straighten them out, in, a couple more, straighten them out, in, straighten them out, in, last one, straighten them out, in, all right, let's just put our ball to the side, may or may not use it, and grab your strap, I'm going to put it under both feet, whether you want to hold the handle, or you want to hold the strap, it's up to you, I'm not used to using these, I'm used to using this regular strap. So you're going to want to scooch up again into your chair. Both feet around us. We don't want it to come flying at you. And we're just going to pull up the arms. Let it go down. Pull up. And let it go down. Pull up. Keep it going. All right, your arms down. Take one foot off, your left foot off. Your right foot is still on there. And we're going to pull our right foot up here. And we're going to stretch. And bend it. Stretch it out. Bend it. Stretch it out. Bend it. Stretch it out. I think I'm cheating. I have a lighter weight strap here. I'm enjoying this. Keep it going, a couple more. One more. And bring it down. Pull feet on it again. We're going to go back to our arms. Make sure it's secure under both feet. And pull up and down. Up and down. Up and down. You can feel in your arms and the shoulder blades and back to back. Keep it going. Couple more. Last one. All right. Now this time you need your left foot on. Your right foot comes out outside that strap. Bring that foot up. Straighten it out. Let it bend in. Straighten it out. Let it bend in. Straighten it out. Bend. Straight. Bend. Straight. Bend. Straight, bend, couple more, straight, bend, last one, straight, bend, all right, bring that foot down, undo that strap, move it to the side, get a quick drink of water, All right, we're going to be sitting up. We're just going to cool down now. Do it. Anybody has ever done Tai Chi? No? A little bit. This is a little bit of it. We're going to bring our arms outside, palms facing forward. So we're going to hug the tree. But as you're hugging that tree, you're pulling your belly in. So you take an inhale. Exhale, hug that tree. The big tree. Belly's pulled in. Hold it. Inhale, bring it out. Exhale, hug that tree. Inhale, bring it out. Exhale, hug that tree. Inhale, bring it out. One more. Exhale, hug that tree. Inhale, bring it out. Bring your hands down to your lap. We're going to take our right arm hand up. We're just going to cross it across our body, push it, and bring it back. And then left hand comes up. Push and bring it back. Nice and slow movement. So I don't want to build up a sweat now. Push with the right hand and back. Push with the left hand and back. Push with the right and back. And the left and back. The right and back. Last one. Left. And back. Hands out in front. Push forward. Now we're going to rake it back. So the fingers go into the ground. Push it forward. Rake it. Push it forward. Rake it back. Push it forward. Rake it back. Push it forward. Rake it back. And then sit up straight. We're just going to lift up our right foot off the ground and hold it. Straighten it out. Maybe bend the knee, cross it over. Just left knee, if that doesn't work, cross it down below. Sitting up straight, let's just lean over this right knee.
Understand my wrong.
This is called reclining pigeon. Slowly come up. Bring that knee into the chest. Hold it onto that knee. Now you might have to let go of your left hand, but the right hand pulls it out only a little bit. Stretch the inner thigh. Bring it back forward and down. Lift up that left foot off the ground. Straighten out that knee. And the knee again, cross it over or underneath that right knee. Sit it up straight, forward folding over this left leg. Slowly come up. Punch your knee into your chest. Hold it there. Release the right hand, left hand pulls it out. Just come up like just a little. Bring it back forward and down. Bring your arms out front. Make a fist. Open up those fingers, stretch those fingers. Make a fist. Open up, stretch those fingers. Again, make a fist. Stretch those fingers. Bend that right elbow. Let that right hand flex back. Left hand comes to the fingers. Press it back gently. Nice and gentle. Take this left hand, pull each individual finger back. Thumb, index, middle, ring, and pinky. Hold it there. Go backwards. Ring, middle, index, and thumb. Flip that hand over and come to the fingers again. Press it down gently. Release, take this hand out. Bring that right, that left arm out. Bend at the elbow. Flex that knee back. Right hand comes to the fingers, pulls back. Take this right hand to each individual finger, thumb. Pull back nice and gently. Index. Middle. Ring. And pinky. Hold it there. Back to the ring. Middle. Index. And thumb. Flip that hand over. Bring that right hand to the fingers again. Press it down gently. Go ahead and release, shake them out. Let's rotate those wrists. Let's rotate those ankles. Change directions. Bring everything in, hands to the lap. Turn your head to the right, look over that right shoulder. Hold it there. Slowly turn your head back to center. Turn it to the left, look over that left shoulder. Slowly bring it back to center. Lift that chin up toward the ceiling. Slowly bring that chin down toward your chest. And bring it back up to center. You guys made it. Thank you. Thank you guys on Zoom.